5 stories,
60 seconds,
BBC Minutes, Sarah and Liz. The African Union has suspended Sudan with immediate effect following deadly crackdowns against protesters.
Yes, tweeted the suspension will continue until the country establishes a civilian-led transitional authority.
And great news from Kenya. Starting next year, people will not be allowed to take single-use plastic items like bags, cutlery, and plates into its national parks, beaches, and forests. The country has placed a ban on them. A German serial killer has been sentenced to life in jail. The former nurse murdered 85 of his patients. He injected them with drugs so he can revive them and be treated like a hero.
And staying in Germany and a nice odd world record, the tallest ever sandcastle.
An international team of artists created the work, which is over 17 meters high. Wow.
Yeah, we've seen the pictures. It looks amazing.
1329G.
BBC Minute.